Following last week's shooting, many parents across the nation are left wondering, could it happen in my town, and what's being done to prevent it? WLKY's Abby Burke is live in J-Town this morning, where police have a plan in place today. Abby, good morning.
Good morning. That's right. Here in Jeffersontown, police are keeping an extra close eye on students as they head back to the classroom this morning. Police Chief Rick Sanders says after receiving many calls from concerned parents Friday, he and Mayor Dierf decided to step up patrols near schools this week to help ease some parents' minds.
But what we're going to do is Monday become even more vigilant in the schools. We're not expecting any problems. We don't think there will be any issues. But if there is a potential for a copycat to try to do something like that, we want to make sure that we're more present in the schools.
Chief Sanders wouldn't say how long these increased patrols will last, but he did add that after the first of the year, he plans on meeting with all the school principals in J-Town. Both the police and the schools already have plans in place for an active shooter situation, but Sanders wants to make sure that the plans work together. Now, for parents with students in the Jefferson County public schools, the school district released a statement saying they plan to assess their security procedures as well. Reporting live outside of Jeffersontown High School, Abby Burke, WLKY News.